Hello, I'm Anthony Vaughn with Texas Instruments Precision Analog Marketing Team. Today I'm going to provide you with a high-level comparison between two of the most common precision analog-to-digital converter architectures, the SAR, or successive approximation register architecture, and the delta-sigma architecture. A typical signal chain includes amplifiers, references, analog-to-digital converters, and digital-to-analog converters. The ADC's key task is to take analog signals and convert them to digital bits that are read, processed, or manipulated by a host processor or an FPGA. The specific characteristics of the analog signal, in addition to the system's overall requirements, will determine which ADC architecture is best optimized for the task. The most important requirements include sampling rate, resolution, accuracy, power consumption, and cycle latency. In general, there is some overlap between sampling rate and resolution between SAR and Delta Sigma ADCs. SAR ADCs' sampling rates typically range between 1 kilosample per second to around 5 megasamples per second, and resolutions up to 20 bits. Extremely low cycle latency enables very precise and deterministic sampling. SAR ADCs usually have very low power consumption, making them suitable for use in battery-powered applications. In addition, power consumption scales with sampling rate. This means ultra-low power consumption is achievable when slow sampling rates are used. Delta-sigma ADCs typically have a greater range of resolution options when compared to SARs. While the majority of delta-sigma ADCs have lower sampling rates than SAR ADCs, the TI portfolio ranges between a few samples per second up to around 10 megasamples per second. Select delta-sigma ADCs are available with up to 32 bits of resolution, making the architecture very well suited for applications that need an extremely high resolution. For more information about precision SAR and delta-sigma ADCs, or to order a development kit, visit ti.com/precisionadc. If you have specific questions about the portfolio, you can use the E2E support forum. Here you can browse technical content and find the latest news and announcements about TI precision ADCs. There's also a team of applications engineers available to answer questions posted on this forum. I hope that you have found this overview useful. Thank you for watching.